Hello, I'm a YouTuber. This hairdo, which I did like a couple days ago, I'm finna redo. Okay? Because I'm in Florida and it's hot. And I'm having hot flashes because I'm pregnant. So, this is what I'm gonna do. I am going to do, I'm looking this guy. I'm trying to see myself in the mirror. This is my camera, right? I'm going to do the Nicki Minaj bob. Because someone taking so long to come hold this camera.
How you doing?
Ron, get over here and hold the camera. My arm not tired. Okay. You in my face. Okay, just stand right here. Okay. I'm going to do the Nicki Minaj inspired bob. You know, long, all long right here. And very short in the back. So what I did already. I already took out a couple of tracks. Don't look at my BBs, y'all. I had a perm like in like 5 months. Let my hair grow out. And so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pull my cap down, of course, and start laying tracks here. Now what I'm thinking about doing, put some red there, and then work my way up, then put black here, so I can layer. You see red in the back and black at the top. Don't know, but I think I'm gonna do that. So until then, I'll be back and have some pictures for you, and I'll talk to you later. Okay, folks, I'm back. I have reclipped my bang, even it, and made it like I was supposed to have done in the first beginning. My black at the top and my red at the bottom. So I trimmed that and refreshed it. And what I did now, I have added my red tracks and I tied it off where I'm gonna cut it at for the bob. And now I'm adding my black, so it'll be easy to separate. So what I'm just gonna do now to go finish laying my track, and after that, I'm trying to make this tutorial kind of detailed instead of my pictures, because I do my pictures a lot because I don't really have the one to really do my camera for me a lot, because my mom, she has a back problem like she said, and sometimes I won't be at work majority of the time. So I'm doing a very detailed video for you. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to continue laying my tracks so I get way up here around my edges. And then I'll be back and we'll do the cutting process. I don't know if I'm going to do the curling part on the camera for you, but I'm going to do the layering tracks and we'll see from there. So talk to you later. Hey folks, I'm back. This is a process. This is my first time doing the Nicki bob. So, if I make any mistakes, you'll see it on camera. But what you see so far, I have separated my sides. I separated my red in the back. And well, now I'm doing just finna separate my black so I can know where to cut it at. And I'm going to use a razor comb. So I don't want no real blunt cut. I want to look kind of choppy. Sorry. Okay folks, here we go. If I mess up, I just mess up. But I will find a way to rock it because I ain't going out nowhere looking like a mess. Okay, I'm gonna cut right here above the rubber band. Here we go. Oh my God, is it going to cut? I got a feeling that it's going to come out messed up. Well, the cut anyway, cut part. Because it's not all cutting at the same time.
Why you didn't just lose the silver?
I didn't want a blunt cut, but I see so far, I'm going to have to do that. See, if I was doing someone else here, I could pull it and then cut it.
Mama!
Wow. Okay.
Mama!
I didn't hear the
Mama!
Yes, sweet bird?
Don't eat none of the broccoli.
All right, hold on.
Papa!
Go put it back. Go back. Go back. I think go back in your room.
In the parts that's uneven, I'm gonna have Rome to straighten it out. Rome cuts hair, you guys. He's a barber. How do you look on that side? Did he straighten up some?
Yeah.
Don't just bull. don't lie now on camera and shit now.
I said yeah, it need to be straightened up.
But we have to look really fucked up. Okay, anyway, here's the hair. Oh goodness. Yeah, that'd be real fucked up in the back. But anyway, you see what it looked like so far. But that wasn't my best razor comb. Can't even find that, the best one I have. But I'm going to straighten it out, though. If I don't, wrong will.
I thought you probably go up with it.
I am going up. Oh, I'm getting dizzy looking up like that. Okay.
No, just let me straighten it out. How you cutting it ain't gonna do it.
Oh, you guys, I'm gonna take a picture of it. And let me see how the back look. And I'll come back. I might end up cutting my red off camera. But I'll see you folks in a minute. Bye.
This one is for the boys with the booming system. Top town AC with the cooling system. When he come up in the club, he be blazing up. Got stacks on deck like he's saving up. And he ill, he real, he might got a deal. He pop bottles and he got the right kind of bill. He cold, he dope, he might sell coke. He always in the air, but he never fly couch. He a motherfucking drip, drip, sell her all the strip, strip. When he make a drip, drip, kiss him on a lip, lip. That's the kind of dude I was looking for. And yes, you'll get slapped if you're looking ho. I said, excuse me, you're a hell of a guy. I mean, my, you're like Pelican Fly. I mean, you're so shy and I'm loving your tie. You're like slicker than the guy with the thing on his eye. Oh. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Somebody please tell him who the F I is. I am Nicki Minaj. I mack them dudes up. Back coops up and drop
oh,
the
you
boots
up.
I'm trying to make sure it's y'all can see everything. I haven't put a big band in it yet in the back or really curled because you know I don't like bulky hair unless it's curly or wavy. But it's like this, it's my version. It's like this sleek look. That is the straight, nice, clean look, not the bulky. I don't like bulky hair, like I said, unless it's the wavy, curly hair. But Ron, come on so you can look at the back. Okay, Ron to edge me up. And yeah. Front looks good. The back looks good too. I have to put a nice bend in it. But not no problem curls and stuff, no. Well, you know what I mean. Well, hold on. Ron, come on here and look at the hair. It's sleek, straight bob. As you can see it well. So, hope I'm not too close. I have my nightgown on, y'all, so don't talk about me. And I'll take some nice pictures for you, but right now, you will see pictures, but those are not going to be the nice ones. So, I'm tired. Deuces, night-night. I'll talk to y'all later. More pictures and videos to come. Requests, and I hope y'all like my Nicki Minaj bod. It's my first attempt, so let me know how I did, and I'll talk to you later. Rate, subscribe, comment. Bye-bye.
This one is for the boys with the booming system. Top town AC with the cooling system. When he come up in the club, he be blazing up. Got stacks on deck like he's saving up. And he ill, he real, he might got a deal. He pop bottles and he got the right kind of bill. He cold, he dope, he might sell coke. He always in the air, but he never fly couch. He a motherfucking drip, drip, sell her all the strip, strip. When he make a drip, drip, kiss him on a lip, lip. That's the kind of dude I was looking for. And yes, you'll get slapped if you're looking ho. I said, excuse me, you're a hell of a guy. I mean, my, you're like Pelican Fly. I mean, you're so shy and I'm loving your tie. You're like slicker than the guy with the thing on his eye. Yes, I did, yes, I did. Somebody please tell him who the F I is. I am Nicki Minaj, I mack them dudes up. Back coops up and drop the boots up.
Oh, you took my heart, beat running away. Beating like a drum and it's coming your way.
Boys in the polos, entrepreneur niggas in the mogos. He can roll with the cool, he can sow loud. But I think I like him better when he dow loud. And I think I like him better with the fitted cap on. He ain't even gotta try to put the Mac on. He just gotta give me that look. When he give me that look, then the panties coming off. Excuse me, you're a hell of a guy. You know I really got a thing for American guys. I mean, sigh, sickening eyes. I can tell that you're in touch with your feminine side. Yes, I did, yes, I did. Somebody please tell him who the F I is. I am Nicki Minaj, I mack them dudes up. Back coops up and chuck the deuce up.
I'm running away.